4. It had to be that way. Had to do it that way. Never mind. That is an issue. Okay, so I can go down here. No. Oh boy.
Any chance you'll share your food with me tonight? You'll always amuse.
Parents dies.
Okay. Cable for that goes in here, I believe. Or around here, at least. I'm so lost.
Turn off the wall of light by the dock. Is that a good idea?
Couldn't tell you.
The whole place is turning into a madhouse.
The only ruin around here, huh? I just need one more to get the last possession. God damn it. Oh, don't come in here. Need you guys out of here. That's better. Don't go in the same direction, please. Take you with me. Off we go. Put you down in here, because I'm pretty sure no one else comes in here. At least I haven't seen anyone else come in here.
Shut up.
Oh, that make you really try for this part. Why'd I keep doing that? Please don't see me. All right, what am I gonna do now? I'm over here. God damn it. Need to figure out how to get over there. Leave you right here for now. Me.
Why is the wall of light by the docks off? Expecting anyone? More supplies came.
Find a spot for his body so no one finds it.
Hmm.
put it right here for now. Should be fine as long as it's out of the way, right? God, who saw me this time? I keep fucking up and I don't like it. Okay. I'm trying my best, okay? I did warn people that I'm not good at this game. Put you with your friend. Hopefully no one will see you guys there. A lot of work just to get to one spot. Let's try this again. Okay, other dude is, oh my god. Doing my best. My best not might not be perfect, but it is my best. You know what that might have been? That might have been a waste. By might have, I mean it definitely was a waste, but... we're gonna make do with what we got. Now we gotta go back down, without anyone seeing us. Go through the door, without anyone seeing us. I really hope that save doesn't fuck us over. Back inside. Put you in a nice corner where no one will find you. That might not have been it.
What happened?
Note to self, don't do that. Oh, they found the other guys. Well, I am moving as fast as I can. Not gonna find me, guys. I can promise you that much. Moving too fast for you guys.
Oil these things doesn't last long enough.
Shit, they would have one of those. No, we're not turning it off. I mean, we're not turning it, we're not reversing it. Let's try this out. Just gotta get inside the damn thing. Like so. Up we go. Making progress. What now? There better not be people on the way to meet me. That would, ooh, shit. I don't know how you didn't hear the elevator coming up, but...
Could the city get any worse?
Indeed.
Right, so they just have like stock responses, huh? Put you to sleep. You guys could be an issue. Unless I do this. Too good for you guys, huh? Anyone else around here? Oh, that feels like all of them. Must save right here.
We hadn't helped Corvo get out of prison. Corvo hadn't been so damn good at his job.
Good night, buddy. I see these guys are dead. It's unfortunate. Who are you? Oh.
Who is that? Admiral
Hang on.
If you don't let me out, I'm going to make you stand in the corner until you learn how to
Oh, yeah, Emily, I'm sure that'll help. I'm gonna look around real quick, and then I'll come and help you.
You've done such things, cowardly things, that I'm ashamed of. How could anyone ever forgive us? Would they, even if things are better? No, no, that's not how it works. Once the bureaucrats step in, everything gets muddy. If anyone ever knew, we'd all lose our heads for this.
Hello. Yes, you will. I'm sure a child empress is a smart idea. Don't kill anyone. Not detected. Oh. Impressive. The end.
So ends the interregnum. And now Emily Caldwin the First will take her mother's throne after a season of turmoil. You will stand at her side, Corvo, guiding her young mind and protecting her from those who seek to exploit her or cause her harm. You watched and listened when other men would have shouted in rage. You held back instead of striking. So it is with the passing of the plague and Emily's ascension. comes a golden age, brought about by your hand. And decades hence, when your hair turns white and you pass from this world, Empress Emily, Emily the Wise, at the height of her power, will lay your body down within her mother's great tomb, because you are more to her than royal protector. Farewell, Corvo.
Well, guys, that was the end of the base game for Dishonored. I will be doing the DLC. The Something and the Brigmore Witches. I will be doing that. I'll be doing that later. Not quite sure when. But yeah, that was the low chaos ending for Dishonored. I had a real mess with this game, didn't I? I had to redo stuff quite a few times. But you guys know the rules. Chris will roll, and I'm gonna peace on out. And I'll see you guys when we come back next time for the DLC. So, until then, hope you guys have a wonderful day, a wonderful night. Hope you guys get plenty of sleep. Hope you guys have some great food. Hope you guys are keeping safe from this virus. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
see me now you don't. I'm a ghost. Every time you hit the phone. I'm a ghost. Now you see me now you don't. Hey, I know it's inconvenient to change your background, but let's back down so you can see this is a problem I don't wanna